That a lot of you as Bahamians don't even know about. Hey, Holmes. Yeah. Rake and Scrape is indigenous to the Bahamas. We played this music throughout the Bahamas before we had electricity, throughout the islands. And the only island that kept it alive, I'll give you a can of soda if you could tell me which island that was. Boy, I got a lot of can of sodas to give out. Y'all smart. Yeah, Cat Island, we kept this alive. And We've been doing this music, like I said, from way back. The original instruments for Rick and Scrape is the instrument I'm playing now. We call it the fee fall. It's not a concertina, it's an accordion. But in Cat Island, we call it the fee fall. To my left is my son Ramon. He's playing the carpenter's saw. Yes, that is a saw. For you visitors, that is a carpenter's saw that you cut wood with. And to the right, we improvise. Rake and Scrape is anything. We're supposed to have a goatskin drum, but look what he's playing. He's playing a box. So Rake and Scrape is anything you have. If you can make music with it, that's Rake and Scrape. Ladies and gentlemen, this music is what we would like to preserve. It is a dying part of our culture. And I am very proud of my two sons who take all the abuse from their friends who call them ancient, you know. But we are trying to preserve this music. And I hope you enjoy what we're going to try to do for you tonight. This is not the original band. The original website band is in Cat Island. That's the old boys. This is the young Rake and Scrape website group. The old boys is still in Cat Island. I couldn't get them out. So I hope you would enjoy what we're going to do. Thank you. an original tune that any of you who are familiar with the Rake and Scrape Festival, if you are not, you better get familiar with it, because it's becoming one of the greatest festivals on the Family Islands. If you haven't attended the Rake and Scrape Festival, you ain't been to no festival. We're gonna do one more for you, and we're gonna call it a night. It's been fun.
I'm just running.